I wish I would have had this class when I was at film school.
The experience for Script to Screen has been, above all else, just mind-opening.
I would label the top of all my notes Matthew Wisdom, because that's really what it was.
We studied The Gentleman and the Beach Bum, and in both cases went through a lot of different drafts of the script, which is usually a coveted and under wraps part of the creative process.
Something as little as the first draft of the script can be the beginning of such a larger collaborative process.
That's something that you don't really see as from a student perspective.
It's the ability to experience big scale entertainment industry production in a very detailed way, as if we are part of the crew.
We learn these things in the classroom, and then we can actually see it be applied in the real world.
Yeah, for the top. That was great.
To really be in the trailer with them as they're rewriting and discussing the day, that's something that's completely invaluable and has really been a highlight of my college career for sure.
It really goes to show that there's no set formula for how a movie's made.
It's not just us asking him questions in a Q&A style, it's him having a conversation with us.
Just to be pulled into his orbit, you know, his gravitational pull is so strong, and to just be around it is really eye-opening.
He sees a bit of himself in each of us. He wants to impart wisdom to us that he didn't get the opportunity to learn when he was in film school.
I think the biggest takeaway that even Matthew himself said was just make a decision and go for it.
He kind of preaches like, you know, get out of the stuffy classroom, grab your cameras, get your friends together, let's go film stuff.
He allowed me to kind of realize when it comes to film and even just in life in general, you shouldn't be afraid to speak your own voice.
To think that he's this Oscar winner and amazing actor and a husband and a father, but that he takes time to come in and talk to us really means a lot. And I've really taken away that once you climb the ladder and you reach your goals, you can't forget to turn around and help those coming up behind you.
Matthew, thank you so much for doing this class.
It's so nice that you come back to where you're from and dedicate so much to us.
You're demystifying the industry we're so afraid of and making us more comfortable and making it feel reachable. So thank you for that, Matthew.
Thank you, Matthew.
Thank you.
Thank you, Matthew.
Thank you, Matthew.
Thank you so much, Matthew.